Real Sociedad have parted company with head coach Eusebio Sacristan, the Liga club have announced. Sacristan has paid the price for a disappointing 2017-18 campaign and leads Sociedad 15th in the table. Without all point cushion over the bottom three ahead of the final nine matches, however, relegation is a remote prospect. Sociedad have won just one of their past six outings and were beaten 2-1 at home by Getafe on Saturday. Real Sociedad has decided to rescind the contract of first-team coach Eusebio Sacristan, a club statement read. The blue and white want to thank Eusebio Sacristan for all the contribution, professionalism and dedication he has shown during the exercise of his duties in the management of the first team, while wishing him the best for his professional and personal future. Sacristan joined the club in November 2015 and in his first full season led the side to a 6th place finish and Europa League qualification. Imanol Alguacil, previously in charge of Sociedad's reserves, will take over first-team duties until the end of the season, while the club have also confirmed that sporting director Lorenzo Juarez will leave his role.